If you start working with the MEP design, in most cases you will link architectural or structural files. Let's see how this works. We open this dialog and add our architectural project. And as we've inserted it in all, we see there are a lot of levels. For our construction, we need to import these levels. The liNear stories dialog makes this very easy. When you open it, you see that currently we just have one ground floor. With the import synchronize button, we can select from which file we want to import, and then we can filter if we want to see just building stories or also construction levels. And I can individually check or uncheck what I want to import or not. If I press on OK and answer this question, I have imported everything. You see that these different levels have different icons. So stories have different icons than construction levels, which are related to the stories or the ceilings. We have heights and offsets and absolute heights. Everything is in here. If we say OK, we have the levels and our list of stories is filled with the real stories. And these can be easily used to navigate through the model and to select the floor plans step by step. Or on the other side, if you selected 3D view, then this list is used to cut the floors that you don't want to see simply. So you have a perfect 3D view also per floor if you want. Very easy to use.